You has all the chords in this only need to go from the first fret to the third, so don't need to worry about doing like that stuff. And so let's get into the song.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.